Hello, welcome back to Let's Play King of Demons. I'm just doing some real quick gardening real quick. Taking care of a dandelion problem here. Really, I mean, I think a bottle of Roundup might be better in this situation. But he prefers his pistola. That's a hardcore gardener right there. Look out for the bullet. Die, Mr. Plant. Damn. I really like the background, the foreground and all that. It's like life after people around here. I've been invaded by vines. Alright. Get rid of these fairy pods. They produce naked fairies. I don't like bugs either. Oh god, especially when they shoot lasers. Okay, Mr. Bug, adios. All these plants around here, surely one of them can get us high. Okay, get us some health. So last time I elected not to change into the demon, you may remember, you might not. But I kind of like having a gun and being human. I mean, I like the option. It's kind of a cool idea. Wow, I'd like to see you guys do that shit right there. It definitely adds to the replayability of the game, being able to choose other characters. But I'm gonna stick with my trusty pistol. Okay, so I've made it. I've played up to right here. I know there's a mid boss, and it kind of looks like a millipede, centipede. Yep, but I have no idea what his pattern is. Oh, but okay. Oh wow, how run? No, that didn't work. Not at all like I hoped. Yeah, let's just stick to our gun. Oh no! Let me go! Mm-hmm. Well, that one's easy to avoid. Oh, how much life can you possibly have? This is the one that got me last time. Let's see. Yeah. Nope. Let's get in shots as we can, I guess. I think I can. Oh, we got him. That wasn't too bad, but. Okay, and from now on, this is blind. This is blind. I don't know what's coming. Okay. Not a problem. Oh, damn, that, you know. I just can't. Yeah, you know, sorry about the rewind. Actually, I'm not sorry, okay? That's how I'm playing it. Unless I specifically say I'm not going to use save states or rewinds, expect them. You know, maybe if I was playing without recording, I would be more apt to play legitly, but when I'm recording, I like to just continue on with the flow of the game. Okay. Oh. Especially because spikes take so much goddamn health. I don't know whose idea that was. Well, hopefully we're getting close here. We got about a minute and a half. Okay, this must be the end. What's in here? Oh boy, I seen this guy in the previews. Where you, now that beam hurts. I have a feeling we're gonna have to try this again. Huh. That's try this one more time. Warping. Now let's not fuck this up. Wow, that was gay. So is this it? We just keep pumping full of lead? And he won't shoot us? I can handle this. Why didn't they just say so? Now, what the hell just happened there? I thought if we pumped you full of lead, you wouldn't hurt us. Finally? What are you doing now? Yeah, I didn't think you were dead. No, it's like fighting a rubber bouncy ball. I mean, really? Yeah, get him, fairy. No. Wow, a rubber bouncy ball is a boss. What can I say? Come on, I only got freaking 3 seconds left. 2, 1. Oh, this could be... Time has become an issue. Time has become my enemy. No. Fuck. So the fact that time now resets when I die, and the fact that I still have my fairy, well, we're gonna edit this then. Okay, so I'm back at the rubber ball man phase of the boss. Got him! That wasn't hard at all. What the hell is wrong with me? Here's the real boss. Oh, now what the hell? Let's just give ourselves a chance to figure out what's going on. So yeah, obviously I gotta hit that up there. And I'm standing too close, I guess. If I stand back here, what happens? Okay, that's... Yep. Okay. Well, that's just gay right there. Wow, now she's got a gun. She didn't have that a second ago. I don't understand the pattern at all here. What's the fucking pattern? I mean, really? I like it when she does that. Okay. Yep, that's plants. She got like a pear for a shoulder. Ow, an apple for a boob. Bananas for hair. And I guess she's got an eggplant for a body. I don't know. But she looks pretty fucking naked. Yep. Let's fucking avoid this. I don't understand what she's targeting exactly. That's the thing about blind runs. I don't have a lot of time to be fucking learning shit. God damn it. She's almost fucking dead. God fucking fucking whore. I hate this little whip thing. I don't know what the hell. Gun, easy to avoid. That little thing, easy to avoid. The fucking whip. You're going down, bitch. Eat my fucking bullets. Eat my fucking bullets, bitch. Say goodnight, freaking whore. So just like before, we're gonna skip that. I don't want it. No, I don't want it. I don't want it. Yep, we're remaining human. Ah, Jesus. So we're crossing the bridge. So yep, next time we're on the train. The train, baby. Train wreck. Later.